Hi guys, Captain Taking It back. Just bringing you a quick video just to read out a few more comments. And also, someone's left a comment with a brilliant idea, and I'd like to maybe push that idea a little bit, see what you guys think. If you give me a big thumbs up in a comment to say, yeah, go do it, I'll go do it. Right, so I'm just going to start with a few comments first, guys. Oh, Danny Jr. has left a comment saying, cool dog. Danny, thank you so much, mate. You've got a picture of your dog up, and your dog looks awesomely cool too, mate. So thank you very much. And Rocco said thank you too. Mark Vines, straight on to the next one. The next comment, Mark Vines. I know you did leave a comment on the last one, mate, and I didn't read it out saying hang in there. And I'm awfully sorry. I actually didn't see it at the time. It didn't come up. So thank you, mate, and I will hang in there. And you've also left another comment saying, you look like you're taking this pretty hard, mate. I subscribe for your documentaries, but I intend to stay subscribed. Maybe you could search the public domain for some old docs or autobiographies to fill the gap. Hope things work out for you and your channel. Well, Mark, thank you very much. I will explain a little bit about the documentaries. Now, I was taking documentaries down from public domain places. If a documentary goes up in the public and it's in the public domain, it's the public's. This is what I firmly believe in. I'd taken a documentary down, and someone else had had that documentary on their channel, and what's happened is they've had it on longer than me, and I got more views than them in a shorter period of time, and I don't think they like that, which is fair play. But it wasn't their documentary. They didn't physically go and record that documentary and spend money and time doing it. Someone else has, and they've put it on their channel and reported me, so I got a strike. So I've only got one strike left, and then the channel's gone. All 25,000 subs gone. And I wouldn't like to try and do it again, because it is really hard, and I want to keep this page, and I want to get it going for something that you guys want to see. Now, I know you just want to see documentaries, I fully understand. If there's any documentaries that can pop up and I won't get a strike for, I'll happily pop them up. But it's not as easy as that. Someone can just report it if they've got it on their page. And it's silly, really. YouTube haven't done enough to secure it, really. They're just giving strikes out willy-nilly, easy as you like, without really doing any research into it. But on that note, I'm going to move on to the next one, so I do apologise about that. But Mark Vines, thank you very much for your comments. I love the shades and the beard, mate. Really cool. Chris, as it's number one, it left a comment, as long as you smile, it won't matter what you do, laughing out loud. Seriously, though, I'd love to see your ideas, as well as maybe some urban exploration or paranormal locations. I will work with you on paranormal. I've been waiting to get something like that going myself. Well, Chris, as it's number one, I would love to meet up and go and stay in a haunted place with you. If you'd like to email me, I will leave the description for my email. I'll leave my email in the description, sorry. I have messaged you back and left my email in a comment underneath your comment for you, if you'd like to go and check it out. But I will leave it in the description of this video. Email me and we'll meet up and we'll go and do something. We'll do some research. I'm going to do some research today on some haunted places, or places that I can get into, though, not just a place where it's currently up and running now. Unless they allow me to do it, which I will be speaking to them, and I will be pushing that to see if I can do something, maybe stay overnight somewhere. So that's a brilliant idea, Chris, as it's number one. Brilliant idea. Keep the ideas coming, guys. Amazing. Thank you so much for the love and support. Thank you. And on that note, later on today, I might pop a video up if I can do a little bit of research, phoning a couple of people, seeing if I can get into some buildings to stay overnight. Maybe phone a couple of friends as well, because I can't do it on my own, because I'm really, like, shitting my pants. Sorry about swearing, but I'm shitting my pants. Just the thought of it makes me nervous, but I will do it, and it's loads of fun. I'll definitely have a go. But if anyone would like to come with me, any subs would like to come with me and get involved, email me and let's do it. Let's get involved, guys. I will be taking some of my mates. I'm going to ask a couple of my mates. A lad who lives local, really close to me, really nice lad, his name's Danny. I'm going to contact him later. I know he'll be up for this 1,000,000%. It's just finding the time, because he does work. So it'd have to be next weekend, as today is Sunday. It'll be a week away. but I'll try and bring you some content. I am going to vlog tomorrow, a little bit of my life, a little bit what I do, go in the gym, stuff like that. Maybe try and put a little bit of music in, try and make a nice little vlog for you guys. But you do get strikes on music, so I can't risk getting a strike, but I'll try my best. And that's basically it, guys. But I am going to go down the lines of paranormal. I'm going to just do one and see how it goes. And if you like it, we'll continue. Also, I will keep vlogging for you, just in case you do want to see a little bit. I know we haven't done much yet, but I'm just taking my time. I want to get it right. I don't want to have to keep going over it over and over again. I want to get it right first time, guys. So, on that note, thank you very much for all the comments, all the views, all the likes, all the love and support. This is your boy, Captain Turkey Neck, signing out. And if you're not a member of the flock, hit that subscribe button and become a member of the flock. Captain Turkey Neck, signing out. Ah!